What is poppin', man? It is your boy Vincent, aka the CL Motivation, back again with the video, man. How is everyone doing today? Hope everyone's doing well. Welcome to Stat Squad, channel only involves positivity, motivation, and inspiration. If you guys are new, make sure you hit the subscribe button, you comment, like, share, and also hit notification bell so you don't miss any more videos from us guys when we post. And if you're an OG member of Stat Squad, salute to you. Thank you for tuning in as always. But for today's motivational topic, we're going to talk about you're never too old to set a new goal. To set a goal, to set a goal or to dream a new dream. Sorry about that. I got that mixed up that fast, man. But so we're going to talk about that. And yeah, if you guys have any other video ideas, please let us know in the comment section down below so we can get some more videos out to y'all. But let's get started, man. So, guys. So first off in life, man, you know, you're a baby. Then you become a teenager or a kid, teenager. And then you become, you know what I'm saying, a wiser, older man or woman. But age is just a number, guys. That's the first thing you need to get in your head. Age is just a number. So don't let that stop you from doing what you want to do, guys, because you can be any age and accomplish anything that you want to, guys. Seriously, like, there's no limit to what you can do. It don't matter how old you are. If you're older, then the better, you know what I'm saying? But still, like, don't let age stop you from accomplishing your goals or your dreams. And also, having new dreams, you don't have to go through with your old dreams, guys. If you want new dreams, you can make new dreams and make those come true. It's up to you. It's all about your creativity and your imagination up here, guys. Let's get thunder real quick. Hold on. Alright. But yeah, like, for real. So, you can always dream new dreams, guys. Like, there's so much that you can do in life. Like, sky's the limit. You don't have to be stuck with just one thing. You can always do more in life once you become successful, guys. I already made a video about that, but you can do much more, guys, because if you're successful, that means you have a good career. You know what I'm saying? You're doing something you love, and you're getting paid good money for it. And, you know, you have your wife, your kids, a house, a car, then you're fine. You know what I'm saying? Like, you're living in it, you're doing well, and, you know, everything gonna be straight. But for the most part, so what you want to do is, you know, like, after you have all that stuff, the good paying job that you love, the wife or husband, the kids, house, car, then you can go out and do more stuff. Like, if you want to go learn a new trade, get a new career or another career, that's fine too, because you can, I'm pretty sure if your time and your scheduling is good, you can probably work two careers. And on top of that, double your money so you won't have to worry about bills. You know what I'm saying? If you already have one career, but you have time to do another, then why not get another career and put both of them together? Boom! You know what I'm saying? And then on top of that, you're doing two things that you love, and both of those careers are paying good. So your pockets are getting filled with good cash from both careers, guys. And on top of that, you're learning something and you're getting experience from both of those careers. And you also have opportunities to advance in those careers too and go out to different positions in that career. So on top of that, like, if you literally are a person that works hard for anything, and if you want two careers, you can do two careers. Or if you want to have something else set up, then you can do that too. Like, there's no limit, guys. You can do whatever you want in life. As long as you have the motivation, the mindset, and the time and effort to what you want to do, you can do anything. That's what we're here to tell you guys. You can do anything you want in life, guys. Seriously. If you want to, you know what I'm saying? Like, you can work two careers. You want to travel. You know what I'm saying? If you want to build your dream house, dream garage. Like, you can do so much. You can get cars that you never thought that you can get, like, the your dream cars, you know what I'm saying? Like, there's so much you can do in life, guys. Don't just think that because you have a good career, you're doing something you love, you have a family, you have a house and a car, doesn't mean that you have to just stick with that stuff. I mean, yes, you are going to have to live that life and, you know what I'm saying, keep doing it. But you can do so much more, guys. Like, there's plenty of opportunities out there for everyone. I'm telling you, all you have to do is find something that you love, your passion, what you want to do, and work hard for it. And everything is going to be straight, man. So don't think age is going to stop you from what you want to do. You can be any age and accomplish anything, guys. Like, seriously, it doesn't matter what age you are. You can do whatever you want to. As long as your mindset is good up here, you can do anything you want, guys. It doesn't matter how big or how small it is. You can go out there and get it every single day of your lives. You just have to want that. But think about it, guys. There's so much more stuff that you can do in life after you get a good career. Like, honestly, and then on top of that, you don't have to stick with that one career. Like I say, if you want two careers, you can do two careers. If you want to switch that career, then you can find you a new one. And once you get that new career, you can let go of the old one and work a new one. You don't have to stick with the same career if you don't want to. If you want to try something new, expand your mindset, bro. Go do more stuff, you know what I'm saying? But age does not matter. You can be a wise older person still out here getting it in, guys. Like, there's jobs for y'all guys' age too. There's careers for y'all guys' age as well, guys. Like, there's a career for any age cycle, man. Like, I'm pretty sure. Like, I'm gonna say up from like a teenager, so like 18, 17, up to, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna say 17 and above, probably. 17 or above, or 18 and above. There's plenty of careers out there, guys. But don't let age think that you can't do something. You can be any age and accomplish anything, guys. Like, seriously, man. I've heard, you know what I'm saying, older people going back to school getting a degree. You know what I'm saying? Because they didn't finish high school when they was younger. People go out there and still do that. And people can go out there and still do that, man. There's so much more that you can do in life. You have to find what you want. You know what I'm saying? Do your research and work hard for whatever it is you want, guys. But there's so much more you can do. I'm telling you, there's so much more you can do in life, guys. For real. You know what I'm saying? There's so much more that you can do. Like, legit, man. There's so much more you can do. Let's get something real quick. But yeah, guys, like, for real, expand your horizon, man. There's so much more you can do. But don't let age stop you from what you want to do. You can be any age and accomplish anything. You hear me? This is for all age groups. My videos is meant from all age groups. From you being, like, a young kid to a grown woman or man. The videos are meant for everybody because we're just here to motivate. You know what I'm saying? We're here to motivate everybody to go out there and get it. That's our goal. Motivate, have fun, live life. You know what I'm saying? But this is going to end the video here, man. Thank y'all guys for watching. What's I got to say? Don't forget to comment, like, share, subscribe, and also hit the notification bell so you don't miss any more videos from us, guys, when we post. And stay motivated, stay dedicated, have a purpose, and don't let the haters get in your head, guys. You can do whatever it is you want to as long as you have the good mindset. You have the motivation behind it, and you have the time and effort. You can do anything you want in life, guys. I'm telling you. You just have to have it up here, the willpower up here, and have the effort out there. Everything's going to be fine. But I got to post other videos, man. So this is your motivation. Logging off. Stat Squad is out of here. I will see y'all in the next videos, man. I love all you guys. Mwah. And I will see y'all guys in the next videos. Stat Squad on top. We out of here.